steam eel fish. Clean thoroughly before steaming. Put a minced garlic and a few pieces of black beans on top. Steam at least 10 to 12 minutes. Mine is thin a little bit, so I used to 12 minutes. Maybe it depends to the thickness of the fish. Before serving, put a very hot oil followed by the seafood soy sauce. Steam eel is done. Thank you. Bye-bye.